Yeah, there's a
Ooh,
chasm down there.
shit.
What a tiny bit. I'm coming to you.
Ooh wee, Nuka Cola Quantum, bitch. You are legendary, huh, you fucker? Fucking go, bro.
Why can't I run? I'm not carrying that much. Yes, I am. Shit. Does anyone have wood I can steal?
Hold on.
I'm gonna move my camp because, again.
Yeah, you chose a terrible area.
Yeah, I didn't know that all these super mutants were behind me. This is a nice flat area.
Well, I always look around.
The super mutants have spawned in my backyard and tore my house down. So I guess I need a store on this again. What the hell am I carrying these police so much?
I wonder if I can build stuff for you if I'm at your camp. Then I can build you some level 2 turrets and we won't have those problems anymore.
Oh my god, they blew up my fucking plasma mine midair and I'm dead. That was the most gangster shit I've seen in my life.
You need revive?
No, I'm dead, dude. That plasma mine fucked me harder.
Okay, harder. I'm just gonna store all this shit. I'm so mad.
Make sure you scrap it first.
Scrap it or store it? I was just storing it.
Scrap all your junk and then store it. It weighs
I'm
way
at my walls. I'm at my base.
Oh, yeah, then you just want to store it. Oh, I can build.
Well, I need to find a better location to scrap this crap.
Yeah, there's constant gunfire.
This was not a safe place to be. Oh, I have to scrap my Sarah up here?
God, food sounds so good right now, having eaten in 3 days. I can smell food from my fridge, that's so fucking weird. Wait, that's not weird, because my nose was plugged before, now the tea's working, boys. I'm coming for my shit, you count. More shotgun shells, you don't mind if I do. Yes I will. Cause you're gonna suck on this fucking landmine, bro. Oh my god, he just tanked that like a fucking champion.
Why can't I scrap these pieces? Oh, it's pissing me off.
What do you want, dog?
All right.
Can I get help with this mutant?
Probably not. You got stuck in this game, like level 80. Dude, she was screaming for like 30 minutes, and then did everything to put her to sleep.
Why did he? Oh my god, that mutant mutated, bro. I'm killing him, don't worry. It's because I'm throwing so many Molotovs at him. Do not take his fucking loot, it's mine.
We both get it, don't we? Yeah, I think we both get it. I get a syringe or something.
Oh, I guess we do get our own loot.
I'm not gonna.
Ah. Canned dog food, holy shit, I never thought I'd be happier in my life.
Oh, I'll just drink water back soon.
I got a key for something. A new gas safety key. If you find a locked door, let me know.
Yeah, I got a commission that told me to do this place out. So.
Yeah, I just got XP for it. Nope. Nope. No. No. Mm-mm. No. No. God damn it, dog. Stop responding to me. No. No. Fine, you want the hair tie? Fucker. You know what? Just because you keep... I'm gonna fucking tie your jaws with this hair tie.
Jesus.
Oh, I'm sorry. He can't get it up, bro. What, you don't like it now? You don't like it?
Where's this door at?
I don't know.
It's probably at the very top of the middle.
I don't have any health, oh my god.
I know, we might have to go to camp.
I didn't place one.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
Oh. I'm gonna go to his camp and sleep in his bed.
Oh my god.
No, I'm in the midst of moving my camp. There's nothing in it.
Oh my god. Why do we do this to us?
Hey! You don't do that. Why are you acting up today? You're going in your fucking room. You know. Oh, now you run away from me. Sorry, guys. Ugh. Stop running from me. I don't want to fucking chase you. Ugh. Ugh. Dog. You're really pushing your fucking limits here. No. Fuck off, dog. I'm playing Fallout. Ow. Yeah, do your fucking workouts and shit.
Really?
Yes.
Don't mind me.
Do you see my if my flashlight's on? Do you need to use the bathroom? You need water. You want water. You brought your bowl. Okay. See, Mark, we both have kids to take care of.
Basically.
Except this fucker's too smart for his own good. And for his age. Dude, I'm pouring the water. You're gonna get fucking... I love this dog. Yeah, I'm having performance issues. This dog is just like, I'm gonna do whatever the fuck I want, even if it bothers you. He turned into a child. This is the stage of his rebellious years.
I move so slow.
I lost my charger, what the fuck? Oh, that's a problem.
Where did you go? Where's your new camp at?
That's what I'm having problems with.
I guess I'll drop something to go 5 miles.
Why don't you just craft something?
Because this place is terrible, I just need to find a new location.
Yeah, geez, fucking gross. Oh right, I was gonna fucking warm up some food, but we don't have a goddamn microwave.
Not the microwave?
No, my dad threw it away. Cause when my apartment lit on fire, there was ash on the microwave, and he's like, we can't have that. So he fucking tossed it. Stab them?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm on my way. As soon as I grab these ammo. These ammo? Ammo.
Oh, too cool.
Alright. Stop nibbling on me. His teeth just barely came out, so they're still really sharp, man. Oh, you're a good boy. Everyone likes it when you're nice and calm and not biting. Do you understand me? Best way to discipline a dog. Nobody loves you. You're adopted. And you just fucking yelped. Oh my god. Please tell me you heard my dog yelp as I said that.
No, I did. That was kind of cute.
Oh my god. I love you. I'm sorry. Oh, you're so soft and fluffy.
What kind of dog is it?
Sheetland or Shetland Shepherd dog. Something, I don't know how to pronunciate it, but he's a shepherd dog. He's good. He's a good boy. He's too protective though, that's the only problem. Like, he's too protective towards me and my roommate and dad. But still, he's a dog. What the fuck? He just fuck. No! Do you need to use the bathroom? Judging how you didn't bark, yes. Oh yeah, now you run over to the freaking back door. He's such a smart dog. But he's a little shit too about wanting things. Hey, what gives adhesive?
My nuts.
Ooh. Shut the fuck up. God damn it, Mark.
Wonder glue, duct tape.
Might check the basement of this place. We got some good stuff, good stuff.
Found the kids' room.
What are you doing in the kids' room?
Oh. Stealing their shit because I'm that gangster. Oh my god, Mark. Oh my god. We're done. We're done. Who the fuck is making screeching noises? I'm gonna shoot him. Did you find anything in the basement?
Yeah, there's a safe and a workbench.
What level is this safe?
I don't know, there's it.
Oh, okay. Oh my god. Good luck, bro. No. Oh my god, he just fell off the couch. Stop. Don't pull on my pajamas.
Ow!
Pop it!
I guess. I still want to find a workshop sometime.
Which workshop?
The one that makes ammo for you. That way I don't have to put the scavengers again.
Yeah, I can craft that.
No, but there's a place that automatically makes it for you. It's pretty cool. It's pretty charged. Don't know where it's at, but I saw a video on it. Thank you. syringe. Oh, that's medics.
Oh my god. Chess piece, it costs so much to repair. Do not take that pillow. That's right.
Other than fast travel, what can these caps for?
Huh?
Other than fast travel, what are caps for? Moving your camp and trading.
Prohibits the use of firearms within city limits. Hold it right there.
Hey.
It's costing me a couple hundred to move my camp every time. I can't find a place where I can even build.
Jesus.
It's okay.
Is it because the more shit you have, the more it costs, or what?
No, it's just the more times you move it.
God damn, you must move a lot then.
Not really too much.
I made you fall, didn't I? Where'd you take my phone, you fucker? He took his phone with him. Or my phone with him. Mark. What? What do you want? Stop. Oh, you damn dog. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, that scared the shit out of me. Oh my god. Holy shit. Oh. Okay.
What happened?
I went to a lake to drink the water. And as I drank it, a fucking mole rat shot out of there and fucking attacked me, so it just jumped in my screen. I just didn't expect a fucking mole rat to appear while I was just trying to fucking... Oh, okay.